The exhibition is almost ready to open at the Columbus Museum of Art. It's called Through Vincent's Eyes, Van Gogh and His Sources. For the next 3 months, 17 of his works will be on display, in addition to more than 100 of other pieces from artists that he knew or admired. The museum's executive director and CEO says it showcases his creativity and the artists and writers who influenced him. The Van Gogh exhibit